Open File Access by clicking on that panel button on the left of the screen. You will see your recent documents in a list. Review saves them there for easier access. You can sort the recent list by date, folder, most often accessed, or by access history. If you want easy access to documents, you can hold your mouse over the document name, and when it's highlighted, you'll see a pin icon. Click it and select Pin File to pin it to the top of the list. It will default to be listed in the folder where it is located. After clicking on the pin icon, click on New Category to start a new group to add files to. Clicking on the File Access menu and selecting the File Explorer icon allows you to access files from your computer, with quick options to go to the main drive, your desktop, or Documents folder. You can open files from here. There are open and navigation options to help you access your documents. You can pin files as well. If you're working with BFX files for remote access, you can access them here as well. You also have the option to open files from your last session.